That's the basic structure of the song, and it's broken down into then G, so it's all in the D, G, A7, and then there's the bit, the middle A, which goes F, C, G, and then D, and then A7. And there's the bit that you... And then I just do this. this little bit that you just learn, which is... It's a little riff on the third string there. So that's just all on the third string, third and second string. And then it goes into sun, 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 here we come. So that's the song in A. And I'll just briefly show you how it works on the piano. If you want to do an accompaniment on the piano as well, someone can play the piano. And I said it's in the key of A, so it'd just be... Here comes the sun. And then D. Here comes the sun. Sun. Guitar will be doing a do 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 do. That's E7 and A. Little darling, it's been a long cold, lonely winter. That's E7 and A. Little darling, it feels like the day. Sun, which is C, sun, then G, sun, and D, F sharp, sun, here it comes, and A. Sun, 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 here it back into A. Little darling, it's been a whoever it is. And E7 and A. Little darling, it feels like it's D. E7 and A again. Here comes the sun. And D. Here comes the E7. And I say, and A. It's a run, isn't it? So you can do C up here, C, G, D, F sharp, D, A, and then an E7. And then to finish, it's the same thing again. So it's just a little accompaniment you can do on the piano at the same time. I think it works quite well. So the reason I was doing a how-to this week on that particular song, Here Comes the Sun, is because it's, as you're probably well aware if you're in the United Kingdom, there's currently an advertisement campaign going out for a department store, a popular department store, with Gary Barlow playing Here Comes the Sun to the accompaniment of the advert. So but that will mean nothing if you don't live in the UK. So I think there's it's all popularised the song over the summer, so quite a few people may want to know how to play it, so I thought I'd give it a crack. Anyway, best of luck and ta-ta for now.